black artist, though.
Yeah.
I hope there's not a rule against this.